everybody, welcome back. Eric and Quinn has came back to their old romantic nights together at the Forrester Mansion. He welcomed her back with a piano song, and things were quite romantic in some way. Looks like Eric has totally forgave Quinn for her cheating scandals with Carter. But after Eric pretended to sleep when Quinn came to him with her sexy laundry, we know that this man is still hiding something from his wife, and maybe he still can't forgive her. Spoilers say that Eric doesn't trust his wife. He still believes that Quinn and Carter still have feelings for each other. So because of that, Eric will refuse to sleep with Quinn, and he will confess his feelings to Donna. Donna still loves Eric, and she wants to reunite with her honey bear, so she will take the chance to destroy his marriage with Quinn. With the help of her sister, Brooke Logan, spoilers say that Eric and Donna will land in bed together. If Quinn learns that her husband cheated on her with another woman, she will come back with Carter immediately. That will destroy her marriage with Eric completely, and Brooke will be the happiest person in this. Seems like some hot drama will happen, so stay tuned. I'll update and come back with the latest spoilers. Thanks for watching, and we will see you later.